find someone where we can park it and drop us off.
I'm okay. Problem, I don't think he even has the license there. What road is this? Is this
Changata.
This Changata?
No,
no. Mumba? What is it?
No. Changata. Freedom.
Freedom way.
Mumba is the next one. Changata is one way.
What do you mean Mumba is the next one? Next.
The next. Changata is one way. You can only go this side. You can't come back. And you know, like in the States, our total parking partner is big money for the local authority,
In fines. But local, there are people that normally pass through. I don't know.
I don't think you.
I don't know how they go about managing that thing. But
it's not accountability, is not there.
Wadiland Enterprises Limited since 1977.
Very big money for the local, like our person, the partner. These are fines.
So I've never documented these things by YouTube channel. So I've never. I was asking because I was going to look it up on maps, but I've never. I don't think I've driven through Freedom Road. What do you know? Bus setting. You know, Kakura, bus can be. I never really bothered about my like, road name. Shine.
Oh, no, you can't. Town. Someone else is in control.
Yeah.
So just tell them where I drove you from. Whatever.
This is the economic hub zone, although it's micro amounts, but
but you know that the people like here, they make more money. Like I remember there's a place called Kamchanga in Florida. It's a hive of activity.
Oh. You people, I'll see you.
Okay, yes? See you later.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
All right. I'm not sure if that's legal, but sorry. Big mistake. Two pies and get free drinks. Wow. Kazinga chicken. Alright. Wow. Mm-hmm. Trenton. Trenton, we're getting into this horrible name. Why did I offer? Offer to drive those people into town. Big mistake. Yeah. I don't understand, eh? Can't see his plate, but I'm grateful he felt sorry for me. We'll be getting home after 16 here, clearly. Los Angeles Road is probably this crowded as well. We're still in Independence Avenue. Still works being conducted there. Cleaning up the city, that's good. Oof. Just when I was thinking that the West was over, problems have only just begun. Spirit, tell me, what happened to Tiny Tim? Tell me, are you the ghost of Christmas future? What do hub did I eat in? these days. Oh my goodness. So whoever you are listening to this, I've not been to this part of the city in years. Probably last time I passed through here must have been, this place does look sketchy also. Last time I passed through here was when I was a student. It must have been 2006 actually. It looks really different. Whew. This is probably one of the oldest parts of the city. Filthy also. Someone is putting on an apron as they are preparing food there. It would be nice if they had gloves on. But anyway. Someone was smart enough to try and direct the traffic, which is good. Right. Just when I was thinking my problems were over, more in front. If I just make a turn here, otherwise I will get stuck up ahead. It would be wise here. My turn. Go forward. Thank you. It's not a bunch in Kavulama glass, honestly speaking. I thought that was funny. TN Mdala, flock on my glass and get a memo na win. Did it? I just don't understand this. Anyway. I don't think honking is going to help anything. Good luck with that. Hello? Hi, Ines. I'm alive and well. How are you doing yourself?
Why are you choosing words?
Well, it's that true though.
Alive.
I am alive. I woke up and I was alive.
That's good.
Yeah.
But you are this short, just to make sure you are alive, right?
Yes, I do that every morning. In fact, besides the kuzi shorter, I look at myself in the mirror. Just to confirm. Yeah.
Yeah, I do, yeah, that's funny.
Yeah. How's work? Yeah.